I shed many tears before I wrote this book. Many tears as I revised it, and even as it sits in your hands now, I know that I will shed tears again. Although riding great lion ears and performing sacred rituals might be in the realm of fantasy, all the pain, fear, sorrow, and loss in this book is real. Children of Blood and Bone was written during a time where I kept turning on the news and seeing stories of unarmed Black men, women, and children being shot by the police. I felt afraid and angry and helpless. But this book was the one thing that made me feel like I could do something about it. I told myself that if just one person could read it and have their hearts or minds changed, then I would have done something meaningful against a problem that often feels so much bigger than myself. Now this book exists and you are reading it. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. But if this story affects you in any way, all I ask is that you don't let it stop within the pages of this text.